Now at 7, the Broward Sheriff's Office is investigating a deputy-involved boating accident off Fort Lauderdale. A Port Everglades Harbor Patrol boat carrying two deputies had a mechanical failure that caused it to crash into a Holland American cruise ship. Both deputies were taken to the hospital. They're expected to be okay. Damage to the ship appears to be superficial, but the ship's departure was delayed while the Coast Guard conducts inspection.